Easter Bunny isn't real.
Yes, he is. I mean, he invited me to Bunnyland last year, and we had a lot of fun, so it's clearly real, yeah. Brandon.
Bunnyland.
Yeah, it's super cool.
Okay,
told me he loves Easter eggs there.
I'm sure he did. I'm sure. At least tell me you boiled the eggs first.